Hi guys, today quick video about my latest flea market finds. So quite a lot of stuff. We will start with two vintage hard drives. I got them for €1 for my collection. So this one is from 1995. It is 270 megabytes hard drive. It is written it as Windows 3.1, but I did not manage to have it working. Maybe my IDE to USB converter is not compatible with such a old hard drive. You can see it is really old because you have Phillips screws. Second one is this one, trusty old Seagate from 1998, this one, 2 gigabytes. With pretty beefy aluminium base, as you can see. Okay, next thing. So this will be the subject of another video. Two bricks for electricity or electronics lab. Vintage stuff. It was €5 in a very old school Bakelite. Next, we have this soldering iron, well, soldering gun. It was €2, it is working, and I guess you can find easily replacement tips, but this one is in good condition. So I did never use such a gun. Apparently, it is heating very, very fast. It uses high current, in fact, it makes heat by circulating current in the tip. So we have a pretty EV transformer here at the top. Maybe we can have a look inside if I find a screwdriver. I never use such a soldering gun. But it is given for 100 watts, so it seems to be pretty powerful. I guess it could be useful. Yes, very straightforward. You have a mains input, a switch made by two copper parts, and one transformer with high current output here from a pure copper, and a little bulb here. It is all very, very simple. Nothing can fail in this, at least. For that price, it is a good deal because it is always useful. It is a cheap brand, but construction quality seems okay. Okay, and now, last but not least, this thing. So it was €6. It is some tool of Soviet manufacture. Here you can see the model number DKV60 type 741 made in 1966, serial number 101. So it looks it is a tool for applying some force for sealing or riveting something. It is attached to a wood piece with hinges here and a knob here, a locking mechanism. So it looks like it is a part from either from a wood cabinet or a larger thing. So we have an handle here which moves like so. We have this part with which is graduated in kilograms, which can deploy like so with this, what seems to be an indicator needle. We have a worm gear here, but thread screw, but it seems to be stuck. And here I guess I am missing a button or a knob or something. And here it seems it is the business end where you attach whatever you are doing with this, where you have these two parts which can be unscrewed. They are both the same. So I have absolutely no clue what it is for. I will try to Google the model number, but not sure if I will find anything. So there is this whole thing here. This can be taken apart, it seems, but I will not do it now. And here we have screw holes and provision for fitting something else, it seems. But obviously I am missing parts. No idea what it is for. So here is the other side, just wood on the put knob for closing it. It seems it is a door that will open on the side of a cabinet, maybe a sewing machine cabinet. Not sure, it is very heavy, several kilos, all made of chrome metal, very fancy. So this can be undone also. We have all these parts are fitted with locating pins. And it looks like you can unscrew this, but there will probably be a follow-up video about this thing, and maybe I will take it apart further in a follow-up video. For now, I am really wondering what it is all about. But quite a find, in fact. Okay, thanks for watching. Bye bye.